good word, dear.
Come in and kill all of you.
No deal. This is my land. U.S. government give me 40 acres and a mule. No redneck peck of wood is gonna take it from me.
The hell with the U.S. government, do you hear? We fly the Confederate flag over this state, and ain't no nigga ever gonna own one inch of it. Now you got 5 minutes to come on out of there. We're gonna come in and get you. Then they'll have to carry you out.
Wait, you go around to the rear. Go and cover.
Boss.
What's the matter with you? You scared of that nigger down there?
It's not the nigger down here, boss. It's this one up here.
What are you talking about?
You yellow belly coward. No black belly slave got the nerve to shoot a white man.
If I have to shoot, it's gonna be right between the eyes.
No slave is that good. I say we take him.
You honkies want this land?
I say that no ex-slave will ever own one grain of dirt in this state.
All right, boys. In a few seconds, you better mount your horses and ride out of here. Otherwise, you better make a move.
Stay where you are.
The only way you hunks are gonna get this land is to be buried on it.
Lord, have mercy. Thanks, friend. I guess they'll take care of those scum.
Yeah, well, for now. But there'll be others. My friends call me Deadwood Dick. But my enemies call me Smart Black Nigger.
About supper time. Care to eat before you move on?
Well, thanks, ma'am. Good day.